Hey, Macklemore, can we go thrift shopping?
To the club, like, what up? I got a big pack. I'm just pumped. I bought some shit from a thrift shop. Ice on the fringe is so damn frosty. The people like,
damn, that's a cold ass honky.
Rolling in hella deep, headed to the mezzanine. Dressed in all pink, set my gator shoes. Those are green draped in a leopard mink. Girl standing next to me. Probably should have washed this. Smells like R. Kelly sheets. But shit, it was 99 cents.
I get copping it,
washing it. About to go and get some compliments. Passing up on those moccasins. Someone else has been walking in. Bummy and grungy fucking men. I am stunting and flossing and saving my money. And I'm hella happy that's a bargain, bitch. I'ma take your grandpa style. I'ma take your grandpa style. No, for real. Ask your grandpa, can I have his hand me down?
Thank you.
Velour jumpsuit and some house slippers. Dookie brown leather jacket that I found. Dig it. They had a broken keyboard. I bought a broken keyboard. I bought a ski blanket. Then I bought a kneeboard. Hello, hello, my ace man, my mellow. John Wayne ain't got nothing on my fringe game, hell no. I could take some pro wings, make them cool, sell those. The sneakerheads would be like,
ah, he got the Velcro.
I'm gonna pop some tags, only got $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a come up. This is fucking awesome.
Ow.
I'm gonna pop some tags, only got $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a come up. This is fucking awesome.
What she know about rocking the wolf on your noggin? What she knowin' about wearing a fur fox skin? Whoa. I'm digging, I'm searching right through that luggage. One man's trash, that's another man's come up. Whoa. Thank your granddad for donating that plaid button up shirt. Cause right now I'm up in her skirt. I'm at the Goodwill, you can find me in the ads. I'm not stuck on searching in the section. Your grandma, your auntie, your mama, your mammy. I'll take those flannel zebra jammies secondhand and rock that motherfucker. The built-in onesie with the socks on that motherfucker. I hit the party and they stop in that motherfucker. They be like, oh, that Gucci, that's hella tight. I'm like, yo, that's $50 for a t-shirt. Limited edition, let's do some simple edition. $50 for a t-shirt, that's just some ignorant bitch. I call that getting swindled and pimped. I call that getting tricked by a business. That shirt tell though. And having the same one as six other people in this club is a hella don't. Pete gang, come take a look through my telescope. Tryna get girls from a brand, man, you hella won't. Man, you hella won't.
Goodwill. Popping tags.
Yeah. I'm gonna pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a come up. This is fucking awesome. I'll wear your granddad's clothes. I look incredible. I'm in this big ass coat from that thrift shop down the road. I'll wear your granddad's clothes.
Damn right.
I look incredible.
Come on, man.
I'm in this big ass coat
from
that thrift shop down the
Let's
road.
Go, come on.
I'm gonna pop some tags. Only got $20 in my pocket. I'm hunting, looking for a come up. This is fucking awesome.
Is that your grandma's coat?
Hey, now everybody sit down and shut the fuck up. Class is now in session. If you came here to hear that lovey-dovey shit, get the fuck out. If you soft and scared of hardcore shit, get the fuck out. For those who love raw shit, welcome to Psychology 101. Your instructor for today is Techno.
This is style I use, pitch to catch and seduce chicks to signal the true sick. Melatonin's what you spit. Switching the pattern, bust up the quick middle with chattering. Some people hate, but it ain't mattering. Other people gathering, splattering. Switching the pitch, mixing this, no need to be stiff in this bitch. Spitting for clips on a mission for bliss when I be ripping this shit. Make it exciting, gotta be inviting when you're writing your piece. Never be dick riding if you're gonna be biting, you're igniting the beast. This is melodic, melodies if you got it. Makes it hot as tamales, you singing off key is garbage. If you can't keep an active in a pocket, you need to stop it. Have confidence, speak with conviction, don't put them asleep when you rock it.
is harmony, Nina's taking you through it. Make it buggery, utterly beautiful, make it fluid. Psychology 101 is in session, I thought you knew it. We murdering motherfuckers in music, that's how we do it. With the business psychology. Get on your feet, up out your seat. Get on your feet, up out your seat. Get on your feet, up out your seat. From the West Coast instructor, crocodile.
My killer things can keep me dressing the competition. Coming correct when creating a crazy composition. Cannibal character, calico carrier. Got a crooked copper missing. Cali killers on cannon cocking missions. That was constant consonant wordplay. Wordplay rhymes with Thursday and thirsty. If I'm thirsty, I change the pronunciation of words per se. The English language gotta do whatever my verse say. So if you wanna learn to rap, this is how. Right now I'm putting swag in my style. It's an emphasis on the simplest sentences. Then I give them charisma with a laugh and a smile.
And a smile.
If you want your verses to cost higher, then your simile's gotta be hot as a live wire. You need some better metaphors. For example, this song is a war zone and you listen, it's in the crossfire.
Get on your feet, up out your seat. Get on your feet, up out your seat. Get on your feet, up out your seat. Such an oddity with the business psychology. Get on your feet, up out your seat. Get on your feet, up out your seat. Get on your feet, up out your seat.
From the East Coast instructor, Gino X.
Everybody start locking their windows and doors. Gino mic it in, it's like lightning. How I'm striking a trifle and rifling bullets flying up, and I'm numbing the bum like a spike. And so much metal in his spine, he could get rich from the recycling. Gino be curdling blood, don't get burned from the buzz. I speak with conviction like what the brat just heard from the judge. Bludgeon, no love industry, hate me, yo. I'd rather hear Hannah Montana than half of you rappers on the radio. And starting drama with Gino, God forbid. Auction my lyrics on eBay, that's God forbid. Problem is, lyric Jesus is more than a man with a sick delivery like I drive a coroner van. I'm demented, spitting rhythms as sick as I can. Grenade gripping, fitting a detonate Disneyland. I am teaching psychology, try to follow how every punchline hits like Chris Brown's fist in the face of Rihanna.
Get on your feet, up out your seat. Get on your feet, up out your seat. Get on your feet, up out your seat.
Such an oddity with the business psychology.
Get on your feet, up.
For those who don't know what the fuck's going on, this is Psychology 101, you punk motherfuckers! Let's kill these niggas.